I don't know if you guys can hear it, but Belgian weather, freaking awesome. Like, it's been freaking hot yesterday, today it's been freaking hot, and right now it's raining like hell. So yeah, welcome in Belgium, boys.
But yeah, welcome back, guys, to the third episode of the Road to World series. So today we have again bench and deadlift, secondary day, so still quite easy. So yeah, let's just kill the session and I'll see you guys again Thursday with second session of the week. So let's get, boys. What is up, YouTube? So welcome back. Today is currently Saturday, first heavy training of the week. Today we have deadlifts and bench, both equipped, so I'm excited for bench, very hyped for that, looking forward for it. Deadlifts, yeah, I don't know, we shall see. I don't really like to deadlift, so yeah. But we'll do it anyway, so right now we're gonna head to the gym and then I'll see you guys there, so let's get it, boys. So guys, we're back from training, training done, training complete, everything went okay, really happy with the bench. Right now we are going to eat and then I'll see you guys tomorrow with squats. Really not looking forward for the squats, but we gotta do what we gotta do, so yeah, we're gonna do them anyway. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow with squat training, so let's get it, boys.
Ja. Stay heavy. Pass. Up. Nu ben ik die aan gestopt. Vast.
So guys, we're back from training. Training actually went pretty good today. Not gonna lie, the squat suit felt way better than 2 weeks ago. Squats itself felt also way better than 2 weeks ago, so everything felt pretty okay today. Pretty happy with it. So that was it for this week, this training week. Pretty happy with this week. Next week will be a bit different. I'm gonna train 3 days in a row because I'm going to Malta to coach and just a little trip. So I'll see you guys again next week. Take care and peace, boys.